Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.
I'm up.
The ozone hole over the north sector is now at 5,000 miles and growing.
Good luck.
Yes?
We are here to speak with Dr. Von Mobel.
We're from the Ministry of Knowledge.
Knowledge.
Dr. Von Mobel, how are you feeling, sir?
Wonderful.
We need to ask you a few questions.
You want to know what I have up here, nurse? Thank you.
Sir, you must help us. Our research has shown you are the only man old enough to remember what life was like before the magnetic storm degaussed all recorded history.
We need to rebuild. But before we can do so, we need to know where we went wrong.
You must rebuild.
We know that, sir. But where do we begin?
47 years ago, our forefathers.
Yes?
Huh?
Our forefathers. Tell us about our forefathers.
The Constitution. The Declaration of Independence.
Can you remember them?
We, the people, have a right to remain silent. Anything you say may be used against you. One nation, invisible, with liberty and Christmas for all.
Liberty? What is liberty?
Freedom.
What is freedom, Dome?
4th of July.
What is the 4th of July?
The day it all began. 1776.
The day what began?
The birth of the nation. The spirit of 76.
We'll be right back.
dust growth has tripled in the outer regions. Evacuation needed. Repeat. Evacuation needed.
Adam 11?
Isn't it a little late for decorum, gentlemen?
We're from the Ministry of Knowledge.
I always wondered what you guys look like.
I'm Chevron 17. This is Yale 44, Bronze 29 through 31. And of course, from the Sector of Psychohistorical Inquiries, Heinz 57.
Hello, Adam 11.
Heinz 57.
Yeah. So what do you want?
According to the Ministry, 2 years ago, you started filing requests for tetrahydrozoline 6, the main component of the tetracell, which will fuel the ship that you've been working on.
I know what it's used for.
Adam 11, the Ministry has decided to grant your request.
That's great!
That's just wonderful!
Iggy Beach. Finally, I can go to paradise.
There's only one thing we need you to do for us.
Oh?
Chanel 6, our foremost epistemological anthro-sociologist, has redlined an outline for a mission back in time.
We want you to pilot that mission.
Just out of curiosity, how far back are we talking about?
1776, to the birth of our nation.
I'm not sure the ship would make it that far back.
What better time to find out?
Find out? Why would I want to risk my life for this mission?
You'd go down in history as a hero.
Look, I'm not the hero type. And in case you haven't noticed, history is over.
Not if we can save it.
I'm not interested in saving anything. All I wanted was the tetrahydrozoline. So if you think you can bribe me by holding this over my head, I'm afraid my answer is going to have to be...
I'm sorry I'm late, everyone. I was held up at high command.
So now, Chevron, how many did you say were going to be in this crew?
Three brave souls, Adam 11, Chanel 6, Heinz 57, now board the craft. Due to the molecular gravitational shift and planetary alignment, they have only 12 hours, or they will be lost, never able to re-enter the present. On this historic day, we wish our time travelers the best of luck and hope that the past they discover be the key which will unlock our future.
You're looking very stellar, Chanel. Present date, 21. Little kink to work out here? Don't worry, Chanel. Whatever happens, remember we only have 12 hours. Well, this is it.
I can't believe this is actually working.
Baby, you ain't seen nothing yet.
Thank you.
like we made it. Think this pile of junk is useless?
Do you mean that rhetorically, or is this just more idle flirtation?
Hey, I just brought us back to the birth of the nation. The least you could say is thank you.
All right, Adam 11. A job well done.
God, did you see the two-top Cheryl Dickman hat on today?
Boner City. You can see the whole outline and everything.
Definite feed-off material.
Totally.
Whoa, man. What is that?
I don't know. Maybe it's like a new sculpture or something. It's more like a pile of junk. Hey, let's check it out. I'm into it. Let's go.
Chris.
Yeah?
Did I take any shrooms today?
Not to my knowledge.
What the hell is this?
I don't know. Why don't we ask him?
Good idea. Why don't you go ahead?
Only two wheels.
Curious design.
What are those?
Banana chopper fours with quarter spokes and full knobbies.
What's this?
Can we trust you?
Totally.
This was our transportation here.
Transportation?
We are from the year 2176.
Right. Now I get it. These guys are definitely frying on acid.
Probably still stuck in the 60s.
Woodstock City.
Hey, is this like your communal hangout or something?
Heinz, 57.
Chanel 6.
I'm Adam 11.
I'm Tommy Sears. I'm 17.
Chris Johnson, 18.
Oh, shit!
Snodgrass!
Isn't Rodney Snodgrass?
Wow! I have been waiting for this my whole life.
You boneheads been here?
Oh, just a few minutes.
Who are they?
What's it to you?
God, you're so stupid! Didn't you hear that noise? Don't you know anything about
UFOs? Wait a second. You think this is a UFO?
Wait till I tell my brother. Well, looks like I've got the Science Fair prize wrapped up again this year. Thank you very much.
I'd like to wrap him up.
Hey! Wait here until I get back. I'm gonna go get some help. If they try to leave, just stall them!
Who is that? Rodney Snodgrass.
Science whiz, UFO buff.
All-around pain in the ass, know-it-all.
Enemy of decent people everywhere.
Enemy?
Look, it's not too cool for you guys to be here.
Do you know of a place where we can hide?
Hey, Chris, aren't those your consumer-minded parents? Looks like they just bought another car. I'm on the top of
the world. Oh, look, honey, it's the boys.
We're busted, dude.
Quick, hide. I'll handle this.
Behind the ship. Hide, dude, hide.
Hello, Tommy.
Hello, Mr. and Mrs. Johnson.
Tommy, please, call us Bob and Jean.
Okay, Jean.
Hi, son.
Hi, Dad.
Look what your mother and I just bought.
Isn't it a beauty?
Sure is wide.
Son, you know how I got this car?
How, Dad?
By believing in myself.
That's great, Dad.
Son, I wish you'd let me take you to one of the B seminars just once.
Oh, no thanks, Dad. You know, with homework and all, summer school and everything.
Son, I'm not gonna force you. It's certainly not about that.
Thanks, Dad.
Well, we gotta run. Don't want to be late for the seminar.
God, I don't believe it. They didn't say anything about this ship.
My parents are so insane. Watch this. Hey, Mom, Dad.
Yes, Chris?
Is it okay if I keep this UFO in the garage for a while?
Anything you want, son.
God, I wish I had your parents, man.
Sighted by Ground Central at Quadrant 4. Vector L7R6, over.
Eddie, you're not gonna believe this!
You dragged me all the way out here to show me dirt? I thought you said there was a chick.
Somebody moved it.
Rodney, you gotta stop reading all those crazy magazines. You're starting to lose your mind.
It was right here, I swear it!
See what I see?
I think so.
What do you see?
A guy.
That's what I see.
Hey, Eddie, wait!
Let's check it out.
Cool, huh?
Do you know these people?
Man, I wish.
Who are they?
Mel Skatcher, Don Brewer, and Mark Ferner.
Grand Funk Railroad.
They are like the American band.
The American band?
Shit, yeah.
Yeah, they like come into your town and help you party down.
Help you party down.
Totally. An A-track player before?
Really? Don't they have those in the future?
You still don't believe us?
No.
Then why are you helping us?
Well, see, I would do anything in this world just for once to see Rodney Snodgrass not get what he wants.
And he wants you.
Well, and the prize money from winning the science fair.
Prize money? Yeah, it's up to like $300 this year. $300? Is that a lot?
Dude, are you shitting us?
No. Look.
Whoa.
There must be like thousands of dollars here.
Where we come from, money's worthless. Inflation city.
You guys really aren't from around here, are you?
Figures Rodney know-it-all is right.
Oh, shit.
Open up, you guys.
We're busted.
I know you're in there.
I'll handle this.
I heard you playing Grand Funk. Open up or I'll call the cops. All right, Johnson, what did you do with it?
Do with what?
You know with what. The UFO.
There's no such thing as UFO.
What do you think was in the park, genius?
Haven't you ever heard of a public sculpture before?
Look, Johnson, if you'd help me out, I'd be willing to cut you and Sears in on science fair prize money.
Blow butt, Snodgrass.
Fine! I don't need your help! I have all the proof I need right here! See you around, sucker! Up your nose with a rubber hose!
Listen up. If I know Rodney, he's going straight to the cops.
You guys are gonna be like Suspect City.
I suggest we get you guys some new threads, like, immediately.
Right on.
Help you with something or something?
I was just looking at this.
What sign are you? Because my mood ring just, like, totally changed colors.
Sign?
You know, of the zodiac. I bet you're a Capricorn. Caps are always so forgetful.
Capricorn.
I knew it! I'm psychic. Well, not really. I mean, I can't bend spoons or anything, but I can usually tell signs.
Hi, Cheryl.
Oh, hi. Well, I'll see you later. Ciao.
You know, we're not here to make friends.
Wow, you look great. Boner City.
Thank you.
You know, Chanel, I've been planning a little trip to a place called Icky Beach. I just thought after this little mission was over, you might want to join me.
Little mission?
Hey, relax.
Relax? You don't seem to understand. This is no time to relax. This little mission may just determine the future of this planet.
Hey, come on, I didn't mean it.
But what are you here for anyway?
Well, that's what I was saying. You see, when I get back, they're gonna give me enough tetrahydrozoline to go anywhere in time. And I just...
And that's why you took this mission?
Well, yeah.
Is that all you think about? Yourself? Don't you care that our world is dying and that we have a chance to save it?
Well, of course I care. I was just thinking about after we save the world.
Just try to, like, blend in. Just be cool. I think Heinz got the wrong size suit.
Yeah, it's a little tight.
You think that was them?
I don't know. It didn't look like them to me.
Maybe we should have asked.
Asked what?
If it was them.
You think so?
What?
That we should have asked them. Headquarters, come in. This is 1 and 2 requesting backup at Taylor and Main. We think it's them.
Rodney, where the hell are you?
I'm busy.
Yes. Is your refrigerator running?
Why, yes, it is.
Better go catch it. Oh. Rodney, what the hell did you do with my gold razor blade?
God damn it, Eddie, you idiot! My evidence!
Sorry, Rodney. Hope it wasn't anything important. Thanks.
The birth rate is now at 20% and falling.
Midnight at the Oasis. Send your camel to bed.
Hi. My name is Cindy, and I'll be your waitress on this very special 4th of July.
Heinz 57.
Well, I can tell you're ready to put in your special order. What can I get for you?
Cindy, I'm looking for the Constitution.
Well, we just ran out of the Constitution.
ran out.
I know, it's terrible. But the Bill of Rights burger's just as good, and it comes with the salad bar.
No, 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 I must have the Constitution.
Well, if you take the Valley Forge tuna melt and you replace the dill spears with pickle relish, you're getting pretty close.
Valley Forge, barf city.
Why don't I let you think it over, talk amongst yourselves, and I'll be back in a little bit.
Valley Forge, barf city.
Hey, like, you know, if you don't mind my asking, what exactly is your mission?
We've come here to retrieve the heritage of our nation.
The Constitution. Are you for real? You came all this way just for that? Dude.
Do you know where we can find it?
Any library.
Excellent. I suggest we individuate and meet back at the...
crash pad.
Heinz, you get to the library and retrieve the documents. I'll decode and collect all the aesthetic data. Adam 11, you research the various technological...
Wait items. A second, wait a second. Hold on here. Since when are you giving the orders?
Adam 11, this is no time for petty ego arguments. Now, since you're here, you might as well just help.
I just signed on to operate the craft. Saving the future was never really my interest in life, okay?
Well, it's about time you started making it your interest.
Calm down. It's about time you stopped telling me what to do.
Adam 11, you're either with us on this or you're not.
All right, the plan is clear. We all know what we have to do. Now, let's just do it.
God, that was expensive.
I know. I can't wait till we go metric. Everything's gonna be so much cheaper, you know?
Oh, man, Cop City.
We're busted, man.
Oh, come on.
Let's get out of here.
Wait, where are you going, Adam?
Punch it out.
This way, come on.
Good day, officers. I wonder if you could direct me to the nearest Miller's outpost.
Look, another streaker.
Nice butt.
Smoke some Rumble.
Rumble?
Yeah, it's got a little paraquat in it, man, but that was like 2 weeks ago. Should be all right by now. That stuff dissipates really fast.
Hey, can I help you?
Yeah, I need some papers, man. I need about a case of rolling papers, and I want to look at some of these hash pipes, too. Oh, and I want to see that roach clip, man. I like that one with the feather on. Hey, check this out, man.
What is it?
It's a bong, man.
Bong?
Yeah, a bicentennial bong. See, it's got pictures of the founding fathers on it.
The founding fathers?
Yeah, except the picture should have been down here so you could check them out when you get wasted.
The employment index is at -0.27 and falling.
Hey, 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 you in that orange suit? You're looking like a man of leisure. Come on over here a moment.
I can't. I'm being pursued.
Oh, you're being pursued? Well, let Clovis fix you up. I got a place where you can hide. I know Miss Liberty.
Do you know Thomas Jefferson?
I know Luther Jefferson.
Hi, I'm Leslie Miss Liberty, here to cater and fulfill your every desire.
Hello, Miss Liberty.
So what gets you up?
Well, you see, I come from the future.
Wait, let me guess. Science fiction fantasy?
No, psycho-historical studies. You see, I was just on my way to the library in search of the Constitution.
Wait, did you say the Constitution?
Yes. You see, in the future, this document will be lost.
I say it, Miss, will be lost today.
How do you mean?
Let's take a look at the Gulf of Tonkin resolution, because in a sense, that's where it all starts. A lie from the president to manipulate Congress in order to fund an undeclared war. Now, not only does this render the tripartite system functionally useless, but is clearly a violation of the oath of office prescribed by the Constitution itself.
Amazing.
So listen, you wanna get high? I got my van parked out front, man. And I got this killer Sinsemilla.
Yes, let's get high.
Hey, babe. What's a girl like you doing in a nice place like this?
Well, I was just leaving.
With this guy? What gives?
Hey, give it up, Snodgrass.
Trojan. The name's Eddie Trojan. But you, my dream bucket, can call me Eddie.
You might dream back and call him Dickhead. Later.
Hey, how'd you like to boogie down sometime?
Boogie?
You know, let loose. I'm talking. Huh? I know I'm good, but whatever you say.
Come the fuzz.
And so with Watergate, we see the last nail driven into the coffin of the electoral process itself. So you see, Hines, how essential it is that this document be observed to the letter. Hey!
Oh, there he is.
Hold it!
Come on.
Move around the front.
No, let's go.
Quick.
No.
Oh.
Thank you, Jones.
Right on.
Uh-oh. Is that the kind of car I think that is?
But it didn't even hit it.
Doesn't have to.
Oh.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, no!
Man, that was more cops than Starsky and Hutch. I thought for sure we were busted. Cop City.
Yeah.
everybody please take a seat?
You're just in time. You're the last one we're letting in.
Please make yourself comfortable. We're going to be here for a while, okay? Great. Super.
First time.
You all have a lot to learn.
Yes.
All of you.
Do. Whoa. This guy's gonna blow your mind. First time I was here,
that's why you've come.
I shit in my pants and then got a raise the very next day.
How does it feel to be an asshole? How does that feel? Because whether you know it or not, you're all assholes. Come on, say it with me. I am an asshole.
Watashi wa manuki.
Watashi wa manuki.
You're not getting it. Say it loud.
I am an asshole.
Watashi wa manuki.
Good.
You want to hear my new 8-track stereo? It's real bitchin'. You know they call me the Bone Master, don't you?
Really?
Yeah. Hey, I know I'm hot stuff and all, babe, but how come you're so keen on seeing my pad?
Let's just say you fascinate me, Eddie.
Whatever.
So this is where you live?
For now. I mean, this is just a temporary thing. As soon as I get my real estate license, I'm out of here.
Hey, Chris, want to go in your folks' house and show Adam how to play Atari?
Tommy, in case you've forgotten, we, like, totally agreed to help save the world.
Yeah. Wait, what did Chanel want us to do again?
Gather the artifacts.
Okay, cool. I'm into it. Let's do it.
Oh, it's one thing, though.
Yeah?
What's an artifact?
Oh, man! I thought that you knew!
How am I supposed to know?
Hey, Adam. Man, don't think I'm a dork or anything, but what's an artifact?
I don't know. All this stuff. Like this. What is this?
Tang!
Tang? Yeah, it's like orange juice. It's sort of a breakfast drink.
Yeah, but you don't have to drink it just for breakfast.
It's what the astronauts drink in space.
What exactly do your astronauts do in space?
All kinds of stuff.
They put an American flag on the moon.
They play golf, jump around a lot.
They did a lot of stuff for mankind.
Really? Didn't work.
Adam! Oh, no. The tetracell is gone.
What?
The battery.
Snodgrass!
The Loomis foil is starting to erode.
Oh, bummer. Nothing like eroded Loomis foil.
What is Loomis foil? The Loomis foil protects the internal conduit controls. However, without the tetracell, the Loomis foil will decay, and the transfer of antimatter through time will no longer be contingent upon constant spatial...
Wait, are we going to be tested on this or something?
Really? Dude, just speak English. It means we've got to get that tetracell back. We got to find Snodgrass. Now, where is he?
The science lab!
Hey, Rodney!
Did your mother ever teach you not to steal?
You guys should have shared with me. That way I wouldn't have had to steal. Excuse me, Mr. Kipper!
Right up. That's it, Billy. Hit him. Hit him hard.
Let's get him.
What? Hey.
Mind if I borrow this?
Cool, just like Snake Canyon. Evil Knievel. Whoa!
Coming through!
Oh, here's Rodney!
I've heard this before.
Sure you have. It's the hustle.
Eddie, would it be fair to say that a lot of people live like you do?
Hey, there may be a lot of people like me, but there's no one like me. You know what I'm saying? It's only one Eddie Trojan.
So what are we waiting for? Let's boogie.
You're an asshole, you're an asshole, and you're an asshole.
Manuki, Manuki, Manuki.
Excuse me, sir? Where do you think you're going?
Oh, I'm sorry, but I have to leave.
You have to leave? That's very interesting. Where do you have to leave to?
I must get to the library.
No. You don't have to get to the library. You want to get to the library. You see what I'm getting at? You see the difference?
I must leave.
Buddy, you don't understand. These seminars, they're about commitment. Now, if you get it, I'd be happy to let you leave. But do you get it?
Get what?
What's your name?
Heinz.
Heinz, for the remainder of this seminar, you will be referred to as Heinz Asshole. Now, please, take a seat. Wonderful. Now.
Our time travelers have just under 5 hours left. We wish them luck.
Thanks. We'll need it. Carbon dioxide.
No!
What are you trying to do? Kill yourself?
Oh, man, lethal combo. 10 kids have already died having those things explode in their stomachs.
See, the carbonation triggers it off.
Then kaboom!
Explosion City.
Did you catch up with Snodgrass?
Okay, good news and bad news. The good news is we just saved your life, for which you should be eternally grateful.
Mm-hmm. And the bad news?
Well, the bad news concerns the Tetracell.
It's gone. Gone? What do you mean, gone? Well, I totally exploded. I see. So, what you're saying is that I'm stuck here. Forever.
Oh, bummer.
Really? Now you know how we feel.
Why didn't I listen to myself? I knew from the start this mission thing was not a good idea.
Well, then why did you do it?
Tommy, why does any man do what he does?
Do the hustle! Do the hustle!
You getting it?
That's hot. Okay,
what do you want now, Rodney?
Eddie, that's one of them. She's one of them.
One of who? What are you talking about?
When I took you to where they landed,
She's one of the crew who was standing by the ship.
I thought I told you to forget about that stuff.
Listen, there's no telling what they might be up to. We have to call the CIA.
You're not calling the CIA.
Oh, yes, I am. Adam 11 to Chanel 6. Come in, Chanel 6.
Chanel 6, go ahead, Adam 11.
Bum out. The Tetracell has been stolen and destroyed. You might as well just take it easy. This mission is over.
This mission is not over. You agreed to pilot us here and take us back, not leave us stranded here in 1776.
Well, I didn't plan on having the Tetracell stolen either, did I?
And I didn't plan on having our pilot turn out to be a quitter.
What's all that noise? Where are you anyway?
If you must know, I am in the safe hands of Eddie Trojan.
The Bone Master.
And just what are you doing in his hands?
I'm learning how to dance.
Dancing? Oh, that's good. Yeah, I can see how that's going to save the future.
Perhaps I should ask Eddie to build a Tetracell since you don't seem to be up to the task.
Look, alien or not, I got a pretty good chance of getting a piece of ass here. You mess this one up and I'll punch your lights out.
Oh, Eddie, you're so stupid.
Yeah. Well, it takes one to know one.
CIA?
Yes. The suicide rate has just overtaken the birth rate.
How can I get out of here?
And so
I
when
must
we
leave.
You can't leave.
We are.
It's part of the process.
Because when you get right down to it, when push comes to shove, it's about freedom. And when I talk about freedom, I'm not talking about the kind of freedom you get when you buy a box of maxi pads. I'm talking about freedom with a capital F. Freedom of choice. You want that raise with the $10,000 bonus?
Sure.
Well, then, baby, God damn it, you take it. Because it belongs to you. But don't just dream it.
Tada no yumi mashi.
Be it.
So are.
Be.
So are.
Say it with me.
Be.
So are.
Good.
Hey, can an artifact also be food? Because I just like totally raided my folks' kitchen.
Killer! Let's scarf. Hey, want a snowball?
No, thanks.
Come on, lighten up. You're bumming me out.
Did you know that if I made it back, they were going to give me as much tetrahydrozoline 6 as I wanted?
Tetra what?
Tetrahydrozoline 6.
What is it?
It's a very rare chemical that the government keeps under tight control.
Well, I've heard of that.
I doubt it very highly.
No, really, I have.
Tetrahydrozoline, I've heard of that too.
Yeah, tetrahydrozoline.
Eye drops! Shit, man, that's it. That's what?
Dude, it's eye cleaner stuff. It like puts the white back in.
Oh, common household item. You know, now with tetrahydrozoline.
Available in econo size?
Do you know how valuable this is gonna be one day?
Okay, it's valuable now. Especially when you don't want your parents to know you're stoned.
Can we get more of this?
Shitloads.
Unbelievable. Now, all we need is some carbon dioxide to act as a catalyst.
That may be a little more difficult.
Carbon City.
Say what?
It's carbon dioxide.
So in other words, we have the technology.
We can rebuild it.
Yeah, one more thing. I don't think the ship is safe here anymore. Snodgrass knows where it is, and God knows who he's told by now. Where can we hide it?
Totally!
Oh, look, honey, isn't that
Chester McAndrews?
Oh, yes, it is.
I think he won last year.
Very bright boy. Very bright.
Hey, watch it, Johnson. You'll scare my hamster.
Oh, don't bogart the table.
Really?
How's the Loomis foil doing?
It has definitely seen better days. We're gonna have to work fast. Tommy, you get the carbon dioxide. Chris, as much tetrahydrozoline as you can carry.
Let's book.
Eddie, I must be going now. I wonder, could you give me a ride?
Hey, where's the fire? Get to know me.
You hear what I hear?
I think so.
What do you hear?
A woman's voice.
That's what I hear.
Eddie, what exactly is it that you're doing?
Babe, I can't help myself. When I think about you, I think about love.
You're under arrest.
What, is there some sort of law against trying to get laid?
Not him, the girl!
We knew that. You'll have to come with us.
Adam Deschanel, important change of plans. Meet at 1700 and...
You can't take her, she's mine!
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing.
Funky Chinaman. Come on, let's get him.
Funky Chinatown.
Loomis foil eroding. Ship in great danger. Meet at science fair at 1700.
But the Constitution.
Forget about the Constitution. Meet at the science fair at 1700. Over.
Now.
Hey, Chanel, that stuff they're saying about you being an alien, any of that stuff true?
Of course not, Eddie.
Oh, good.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Hey, I didn't put a 427 with a 4-barrel Holley carbon here for nothing.
You know, you dance so good. I think we're ready for the big time.
Play that funky music, right, boy. Play that funky music, right. Play that funky music, right, boy. Lay down the boogie and play that funky music till you die.
Did they see us coming here?
Nah, I think we're safe in here. Besides, I'll take care of you if anything happens.
You know, I'm real thirsty. Why don't you get us something to drink?
Hey, great idea. I'll meet you on the dance floor.
Okay. Chanel 6 to Adam 11. Come in, Adam 11.
Adam 11.
Did not receive entire message. Please repeat.
What do you mean you didn't hear the message? Where were you?
In order to protect this mission, I was unable to...
Listen, if you don't make it to the science fair by 1700, this mission will, like, never have existed.
1 hour and counting.
Being and freedom. Now, why do I say these words in the same breath? Why do I stand up here and talk about freedom? I could be somewhere.
The Constitution. I must have your shirt.
There's a sale on them at the Rainbow.
But I do know that.
You mean there's more than one?
Sure. Everybody's wearing it.
I will give you 500 for yours.
Being.
All right, 1,000.
That I'm in. Now, don't get me wrong. It's not easy to be. If it were easy to be, if it were simply a matter of falling off a log, simply.
Thank you.
If it were a matter of
thank you, ABC, Dr. Cash.
You would all just be. Excuse me, Heinz, asshole, what are you doing?
I'm exercising my freedom of choice and leaving.
No, you don't understand. I was speaking metaphorically, not literally. See, freedom is very tricky.
Dr. Cash, I don't understand. On the one hand, you tell us to make freedom our own. But you prevent us when we choose to do so. This corruption of meaning is not unlike something I've been hearing about called Watergate.
What? Mm. What?
Let's use it. What can we learn from this?
Dr. Cash, I have learned enough. Now I must leave.
Hines? People, take a look at Hines. Hines, let them see a man who came here, a man who changed here, and a man who's now ready to leave here. And why? Because he got it. Let's give him a hand.
Hello, Bob and Jean.
Hello.
I've just been to the Being Seminar.
Honey, that's where we're going.
And I need your car. Dr. Cash said that if I wanted something, I should just take it.
Well, go ahead.
By all means.
Take it.
Think he'll bring it back?
Honey, you know it's not about that.
Liberty Park.
Hold your horses, babe. We haven't even boogied yet. And besides, I took the liberty of entering us in the dance contest.
But that's no time. Eddie.
Love to hear it. Blow hard, you sure sound pretty. Your body keep moving to the nitty gritty. When you hear the strap.
Quick, let's dance.
Now he's speaking my language.
Starlight Discotheque, 15th and Main.
Chris, Tommy, come here. How far is 15th and Main?
You can't leave now. The fair's about to start and the tetracil isn't even...
All right, listen. Just keep adding the tetrahydrozoline. When the tetracil is full, start adding the carbon dioxide. Slowly at first, then gradually increase the amount until it starts to foam up, then seal it.
But wait. What was the first part again?
And don't worry, I think I've got it. Just go.
All right.
There's a line. That's why I do not go.
No. You're obstructing my freedom of choice.
I'm gonna obstruct your colon if you don't shut up. Fuck you!
Please gather around, everybody.
Our own Chester McAndrew will now demonstrate his project, very appropriate for the bicentennial, I may say, a self-propelled, waving American flag. Chester?
Why?
Go ahead.
Why in this my age must we rely on the wind to keep
the flag looking good.
Yeah.
I say keep Old Glory moving proudly all year round.
Huh? Pretty good. Thank you, Chester. Keep her going. Look at that.
Bad housekeeping, Paleface. One day, at this rate, there won't be any beaches left for you to look at.
How did you know?
7 minutes and counting.
Buddy, you honk at me one more time, I'm gonna ram that pacer up your ass!
This is certainly an unexpected entry, considering you haven't been to class all summer.
Oh, well, see, we've been totally busy working on our science project.
What exactly is it?
Well, see, this year, Chris and myself will attempt to prove the theory of time travel. Right on.
Well, built yourself a time machine, have you?
Exactly.
I'm sure we're all looking forward to seeing whatever it is you've done.
Oh, that's great, because we really look forward to showing it to you.
We'll come back to you, okay? Next. Over here, people.
5 minutes and counting.
From Sandwood City, couple number three, Jeff and Blanche Alden.
We really can't keep the future of mankind waiting much longer.
Who is this guy?
I believe we had a date.
Well, wait, what is it? Something I said? Or...
Eddie, I'm really sorry. You're a terrific dog.
I've got her. Come with us.
Let's go.
I'm sorry, Eddie.
2 minutes and counting.
Next, we have a last-minute entry from Chris Johnson and Tommy Sears. Chris and Tommy will be demonstrating, what is it again?
Well, it's kind of a time travel thing.
Actually, what this is, this invention of ours, if you will, which, by the way, it is ours. It belongs to no one else.
Exactly. This invention belongs to Tommy and myself.
2 minutes.
You forgive me?
Uh-huh.
For what?
For all those unkind things you said about me earlier.
Adam 11, just because you rescued me, don't expect me to fall into your lap like a damsel in distress.
Your problem is, you just can't face the fact that you're in love with me.
In love with you?
Mm-hmm.
I don't even like you.
You see, you're doing it now.
What is there to like about you? I mean, you're arrogant, you're lazy, and you're
And what?
You're the boss.
You know something?
What?
I'm not getting paid enough for this line of work.
I know what you mean.
Maybe there's something in administration.
You think so?
What?
That there's something there.
Where?
In administration.
Why, do you hear about something?
1 minute and counting.
And so, with a common pharmaceutical substance, tetrahydrozolin, we were actually able to sort of fix up the Lumos foil. Which, by the way, protects the internal conduit controls.
Which makes the transfer of antimatter through time contingent upon constant spatial...
Hey! Are we gonna be tested on this?
27, 26, 25.
And so any minute now, you will be witnessing...
Chris! The tetracell!
17, 16. While my science
associate goes... Jesus, where have you been? I don't know how much longer we can stall him.
Hey, wait, everybody. We're gonna have some time travel.
10, 9, 8.
Oh, no.
What is
it? There must have been something wrong with the tetracell.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
People, come back! Wait!
We've
got a noise now. A noise to go with the smoky Lumos foil. What you're hearing now is a highly futuristic engine sound. That means that everything is okay.
Are we cool?
Totally.
Hey, it was really great having you guys here.
Really? You guys were the most exciting thing to hit this town since Cal Jam.
Thank you.
Take it easy.
Ladies and gentlemen, America! Could I please have a round of applause for America? For where else but in America could two idiot kids like us invent a time travel ship that looks like this? Science.
Did Chris and Tommy ace a science fair or what? Everyone look at the upper left arm of your shirt and try to follow along.
We the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice.
I think it's time we took that trip to Iggy Beach.
Why leave?
Thank you.
76. 76. 76. 76. 76.
Okay, what's this?
Chewy chocolate space food sticks. Went to the moon with the astronauts, and they taste great.
Right. And this?
Ginsu knives, a dice, slice.
Even cuts through metal.
What about this?
Oh, Pringles made from dried potatoes.
Everyone exactly the same.
Okay. How about this?
Oh, cup of noodles. Just add water, and the noodles come to life.
This?
Spam.
Okay.
It's a spray paint can.
But it's cheese.
Ah. Oh.
Okay, how about this?
More cup of noodles.
Okay.
Help me!